Welcome to English at the Movies, where we teach you American English heard at the movies. Today, we are taking a phrase from the movie Vacation. It is a comedy about a family taking a vacation, like the one the dad took with his family 30 years ago. The phrase we want you to learn is stand on its own. Let's take a look.
My trip to Wally World when I was a kid was the best time I ever had.
So you want to redo your vacation from 30 years ago?
We're not redoing anything. This will be completely different.
I've never even heard of the original Vacation.
Doesn't matter. The new Vacation will stand on its own, okay?
So what does that mean to stand on its own? Stay in one place or be independent of others? Let's listen again and see if you are correct.
My trip to Wally World when I was a kid was the best time I ever had.
So you want to redo your vacation from 30 years ago?
We're not redoing anything. This will be completely different.
I've never even heard of the original Vacation.
Doesn't matter. The new Vacation will stand on its own, okay?
To stand on its own means to be independent. The family is going on vacation. Even though the dad made the same trip when he was a child, this vacation will be different. It will have its own identity and memories and stand on its own. And that is English at the Movies. I'm Ann Ball.
Louise, I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.